Okay, let's see what we got today. All right, we got the Charapita. I'm not sure if I'm pronouncing that correctly. If anybody knows the correct pronunciation, if you want to put it in your comment section below, you know, as a pronunciation, how I would actually break that up and pronounce it. Be curious. I try to pronounce these correctly. A lot of these have these are said in a different tongue than English that I'm used to speaking. So I don't know if I'm correctly pronouncing this. I don't know if there's silent letters or not. But the way we would pronounce it in English would be Charapita. So really like to know. Anyway. This appears to be a smooth stem. This is a very slow grower. This has been growing since mid-January. This plant's only about 8 inches tall. It's very short and stubby. It's more of a bushy type of a plant. The leaves are, for the size they are, they seem to be pretty broad. We won't really be able to see that until the plant gets much bigger. Hopefully it will and not stay such a tiny little plant. You can see they bend over. You see how these plants bend over like this? At the end of the day, all my plants, you can see. Let's see, there's one right there. I believe you can see that right now. You can see, let me see. Yeah, you can see all my plants. See how they bend over? They tend to do that. At the end of the day, every day they do the same thing. They lean down when the sun goes down. And especially really on hot days, they will bend down just like this. They're not dying. They're not water stricken or anything like that. Don't start watering them because you think they're not getting enough water. It's just what they do when the sun goes down. They bend over and and when you come back in the morning, they're all stood straight up, perfectly straight, and they start that cycle over. Anyway, again, this is a smooth stem variety. It's very bushy type of a plant. It branched off right away. The branches are almost as big as the main stem. Again, the leaf seems to be a broad leaf type, but I can't really tell until it gets larger. I don't see any purpling in here at all, except a little bit on some of the lower nodes. I don't have any flowers and I don't have any fruit, so we can't really examine this one too much. But it seems to be a very short, low type, bushy type of a pepper. It's not really a treat like a tree pepper. This is more of a shrub, this particular variety. Again, this is the Charapita.